What's up, everybody? It's your boy Insane Blaine coming to you from Canfield, Ohio. Tonight, I'm at the Canfield Scare Grounds. We got 5 different haunted houses that we're going to check out. I got permission to film inside, so let's go. You guys, so this is the kids zone here at the Canfield Scare Grounds. I think it's $5 just for admission. You can come over here and the monsters, it's more like kids activities, and it's a scare free zone. So all right, well, let's go look around this stuff real quick. So it's called Monster Mania.
Oh, I bet it is.
She said we can enter through Frankenstein over here, so that's where we go in it. So they got a bounce house over here. And yeah, this is like the kid haunted house. I mean, it's for all ages, but this one's for kids. All right, let's go. Come on, Elaine, let's go check out. We'll see what they got in here. No, I'll do it. Hurry up. Go ahead. Go, Elaine. There's no one going to scare you in here. Headless horse. Pumpkin people. And I have both my daughters with me tonight, so this is the first haunt we all get to go to together this year. I talked to Lena into coming, and Brielle too. It's cool. It's cool, like old West town with like toy characters.
Toy Story.
The witches area. Cool. Here, you do this one. I'm doing all the other.
Right when we get done, turn it off. We got 30 seconds.
The same person.
Haunted Mansion. It's Coraline, the evil mom, and the button. This is Monster Inc. This is pretty cool. The Addams Family.
Alright, you guys, the girls are going to jump in the bounce house for a few minutes before we go and do some haunted houses. Then when we're done, we'll probably stop back in here if there's enough time. That's pretty nice. This is kind of a really good family-friendly event. They got the 5 scary haunted houses, and it's cool. They got this whole zone over here for kiddos. So maybe while dad and the older brothers and sisters are going through the haunted houses, mom and younger sisters or whoever and come over here and hang out in the kid zone. So yeah, not bad. Good job, Canfield. All right. Good job. So okay, you guys, this is the midway as you come in past Monster Mania, the kid zone. They have games, a bunch of different games. And the houses are all back here. Hello. They got all different types of games. Break a bottle, win a prize.
Remember when I did that and I won a
couple darts. Yep. They got some spooky decorations. I like the horse and carousel. Amish style. I like, of course, the 12-foot skellies. They look sweet. They got a bunch.
Those don't look 12-foot.
Those are 12-foot, bud.
Yeah, that's 12-foot.
But yeah.
Here's a
chainsaw. See, right here, a sign. The nightmare begins here. This is where it gets spooky, guys.
There's not even a lot of people here.
So is this kettle corn? Oh, yeah, kettle corn. All right. I'm gonna pause it for now. All right, you guys, this is the first house they have as you come up. It's a haunted circus themed one. This way, we're not going in yet. We gotta check out the other stuff. They got more stuff over here. They got more snacks and drinks for sale. Here comes the first ghoul of the night that we see. Oh, it looks creepy, he's a clown man. See, yeah, it's fun, bud. There's their merch, one of their merch booths. We got pizza. Look at that guy. That guy's creepy. More snacks for sale. It's got sausage and steak, funnel cakes, French fries. This is the zombie paintball massacre where you pay. I think it's an upcharge of $10. You can shoot live actors. Live zombies. It's in there, so let's check this out real quick. I didn't pay for this because that'd be an extra $30 for me. We just wanted to do the houses. But yeah, you basically shoot zombies in there. This is one of the other houses. This is the Barn of Evil, the original haunt. Hello. There are some of the creatures of the night. But yeah, this is the Barn of Evil haunt. We're going to come to this one probably last because it's normally the best. Look at this guy.
What? How come you're there and you're not here? There's right. No excuse for it. Get your butts to Canfield. The nightmare. You're going to regret it if you don't. Get here now.
All right, you heard it from one of the spooksters herself, guys. Get your butts down here. Some more spooksters. Give him a high five. See, it's all right. See, high five. Thank you. See, the monsters are nice. Oh, there's Michael.
I like getting chased by the monsters.
Oh, there's. Say hi. All right. That's creepy. All right. So I think there's a couple houses down here. We're gonna check out the houses. Scared the girls already. I believe this one is the slaughterhouse, a haunted house right up here to the left. Come on, Elena. So, yeah, they got the slaughterhouse, which is a farmer's swine slaughterhouse. So, we'll be doing this one a little bit. And there's a couple more down here.
He's about to get you. He's about to get you. He's about to get you.
See, that's all right. It was fun, right? Tell everybody it's fun. All right. Spookers. More actors. And then there's a house or two down here. We got the Gore Reformatory down here. And it looks like there's one more house straight ahead down there, too. So, we're going to go back to the clown one, the circus-themed house, and check that one out. So, let's go, guys. All right, you girls ready? First haunt, haunted circus. Let's go. Go first. You want to go next or you want me to? Thank you. Come on to the other side, Leah. And just walls. Fun. Cool life. Nice. Cloudy.
Delicious looking snack.
There you are, right?
Oh, look, Elena.
I laughed, but I had to. It was funny. I knew you'd get scared. He's dancing. Got you, Elena. That way. See, it's fun. Oh, he's a crawler. Elena's getting all the good scares. We're almost done, says he. And I'm gonna call him Chainsaw Clown. See if he pops back out. Oh, that's it. We got a crawler. See? Alright. Alright, we made it out, guys. Alright, guys, this is a farmer swine slaughterhouse. We're getting ready to go in here. Look at the pig man. Uh-oh. Oh, it's pouring goo. Oh, nice. That's brutal. Alright, cool. Alright. On time, guys. See, it's just a bunch of flashing lights. Cool though, right? How often do you get to do this? Hi. Hey, it's not bad. You good, Brielle? All right. You gotta just navigate. I'm good at it. Be behind us. Would you like to work here?
I would not like it because I don't like
it. Oh, and a different one. How about the clown one?
It's a price off!
Can't wait to get out of here. Good? I was just gonna say somebody should pop out. You just can't see it. That lady got me. See, even Daddy gets scared.
There's gonna be a chainsaw.
That's alright, bud. You already beat him a few times. You got superpowers. You're good. Alright. You got a double attack. I got you that time. I love the smell of it.
I'm screaming for help while you're bleeding out. I'm gonna be laughing. I'm gonna drink all the blood out your veins.
Alright.
You have to bleed out your skull. You have to bleed out your arms and legs.
I'm on my butthole. That's brutal.
You'll never make it out alive.
That's brutal. I thought it was a chainsaw, but he's just pressing this up. We're almost done, bud. We just got a couple more wrap rounds. So, ooh, big man. Big pig man. See? This way.
Ah!
Woohoo! Gotcha. Alright, that's it.
Come here. Come here.
Alright, see, it's alright. Don't, remember, don't act scared. They won't get you. See, there. Well, it's alright. See, we beat them.
People, and they're like, trying to get women's hair, and I don't know why. They're freaks. So, all I want you to do is stick together. Don't let them pull you in the cell. So, just everybody get as close as you can.
The prisoners have taken over. This haunt is called Gore Reformatory, you guys. So, this was one of my favorite ones from last year. They did some great changes too. Let's see how it is this year. All right, here we go, this way. No.
Welcome, come on my friends.
All right.
Listen. And here, you'll meet all my friends. They're only scary if you think they're scary. Personally, I think they can be pretty darn scary. All I'm gonna ask you tonight is for one big favor.
What's that?
Get out now!
Alright. So this is like a prison haunt, Elena.
We've been waiting!
Alright, we're ready.
Woo! Haunt on, baby!
Wanna stay?
Yes, I do. Oh, there's another one. Yes. Alright.
So,
sorry, creepy ladies, we gotta get. Come
don't
on, girl.
Go. Stay.
Stay
with us.
Hey, where are you going?
I got you. We're going this way.
You think you're going that way, huh?
Yeah, I think so.
Yeah!
I got you, Elena. That was great, Elena. I got you so good. You gotta watch out for those. Hi. Oh, he's creepy.
He's got a face only a mother can love. All right, let's go.
Bye-bye.
Hit him, Ray. Oh, God.
Let's go!
Move it!
instead!
That's the wrong way. God damn it, go. I knew it. Alright, that was a pretty good assault.
Are you scared? Are you? No! Are you?
So that was the Gore Reformatory, pretty good. All right, you guys. Next up, then this is their new haunt, Neon Nightmare. All right, you guys, Neon Nightmare haunts on. Got cool music playing.
Look at the artwork.
That's sweet. Look at the clown. The clown. Spooky skeleton! Alright. That's sweet.
Good job, bud. I'm proud of you.
I dare you to spin it. Spin in a circle while you're in here. Spin the circle fast. Yeah. Oh, I love these tunnels. All right, let's go. We'll get one last look at the tunnel. Well, I almost fell. Bye, tunnel. Go ahead, Elena. Have fun. Go ahead. Enjoy it. This is just a one-time thing. See if you like it. You're doing good. This is a good one that ain't real scary. Maybe we just didn't get the 3D glasses. How's it popping out? Bye. Oh, that's cool.
Do
guys, so that was Neon Nightmare. Alright, you guys, we're getting ready to do the Barn of Evil. This is inside the queue line. The big clown. Dude. There. I'm going first, so come on.
Bye-bye.
Bye. There we go. Starting off with a vortex. Haunts on, Barn of Evil. Here we go.
Check you on a plane.
Yeah, let's do it. It's dark, guys. Can't see nothing.
I love you wanna play. I'm good every day.
We got pool noodles. Look at this. Giant werewolf. That thing's creepy.
See, it's not that scary.
That was brutal.
Like a ninja.
That's brutal. Bye. The ninja's back. Sit down. Sit down. That was a good one. That one got her. Hey. What'd they do to you, Grandma? Oh, Jesus, Grandma, no. There's Grandma getting on the rocker. This way, oh, that's brutal. Got some clowns coming up. It's a polka dot row. You're good, Layla. Puppet. Murder puppet. Yeah. Murder us. Woo. I love this. Those are called murder puppets. Nice. Watch this step. Come on. Another vortex. We're almost at the end. Alright, you guys, so we just finished the Barn of Evil. It's pretty cool, pretty good. Alright, guys, thank you so much for watching. That was Nightmare at the Canfield Scare Grounds. Our score rating of 1 to 10, I'm going to give this, I'd say a 7.5. I'd say it was very family friendly. They had some cool sets and props and scenes. Like I said, the price is $30 for general admission. That'll get you into all 5 attractions plus the Kid Zone, Monster Mania. If you're looking to have a good time and you're in the area, come check it out. It was a lot of fun. All the actors did a great job. It wasn't a scary haunted house, but it was still cool and there were still some scares to be had there. So keep that in mind. But thank you guys for watching. If you enjoyed this video, please give it a like. If you haven't subscribed yet, please subscribe down below. That will let you know when new videos are coming, as well as help my channel grow, and I greatly appreciate it. I'm Insane Blaine, and I'm out. Peace. Till the next time.